what inspires me is a lot of energy from people, energy from places, energy from nature and patterns, and all the people I get to work with.
My failures drive me
when I see people doing well around me,
bringing art to public.